I already have a tester, so I'll just start filling in the implementation. I want to go through the long post, each letter of it, and copy the consonants into another shorter post. So I'll start out with a string short post, and I'll go one letter at a time. I can't use the increment to skip the vowels, because I don't know which ones are vowels until I check. Inside the loop, I'll need to check if the ith letter is a vowel or not, and if it's not, I'll add it to short post. We've written conditions to look for things that are not vowels before. This is a different way of doing it. Instead of using if it's A or E or I made a string that contains all vowels, and then I ask that string if it contains the letter I'm looking at. If this string contains the letter I'm looking at, the letter is a vowel. So if it does not contain the letter I'm looking for, then it's a consonant, in which case I'll add it to short post. There's one more important thing that I need to do. I need to actually return the string. Let's see if it works. Here's our actual, and it's exactly like the expected.